Oh, dear God, Niles, please tell me you've cut out all the reviews of my new play because they're so good you're having them framed.
Okay.
Damn it! I was hoping this show would be my cats!
Niles, you have paint on you. So
Yes, Miss Fine, as a matter of fact, I do. I feel a lot better.
Thank you very much.
Oh, God, do you smell delicious. What is that? Are you wearing a hat?
What do you say, you and me? One last hurrah.
I demand a raise.
So you might want to rehearse this somewhere else.
I'm saying it to your face this time. I demand a salary increase, and I demand it now.
No!
Did you know that, like many women in today's marketplace, I too am underpaid? I happen to think you're very well paid for drinking my brandy, smoking my cigars, and giving conducted tours of the house when I'm not here saying it belongs to Jacqueline Onassis.
Look, if it wasn't for me, you'd still have that summer job playing ukulele on some London sidewalk with your partner, Larry.
Well, at least Larry treated me like a human.
Well, of course he treated you like a human. He was a bloody monkey.
Yes, of course, Mother. I like you very much, too.
Mr. Sheffield, you forgot your bag.
Thank you. Goodbye.
I'm comfortable enough to feel the warmth starts in my soul, and I lose all control.
Wow,
kiss my
she
nose,
don't feed him enough.
Cause you make me smile,
oh
baby, just take your time now.
Mr. Sheffield!
Look, if you're not happy here, perhaps it's time you made other arrangements.
All right, then, you repressed tight bod. I quit!
Oh, good, go on, quit then, go!
By the way, there was a call from someone who wants to back your new show.
Well, who was it?
It was.
Mr. Sheffield!
Always know.
I didn't ask for a
talking pig sounds just like my nanny.
Stewardess! Stewardess!